enemy! Let's go! Coming!
Get off me!
Did you hear that? Start looking.
The power's relayed, but we gotta keep it that way. Get that control panel working and help our people out. Give those bastards a taste of their own medicine. See Redstone. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
Listen up.
Enforcers up there. You watch it.
Back off.
Self-killed and making friends, don't you? Now, on to important things. We've got authority patrols in town. They don't know what you look like, so you should be fine, but we need to move quickly. Cela Sard has been working on decrypting your ID drive. As
the captain has told you earlier, getting the information off your ID drive is critical for us. But there are some sectors that I can't access with the single decryptor I have. I'm gonna need to run two decryptors in parallel if I want to get to those sectors. And that's where you come in.
Captain's got a contact in the north. He's heard rumors that an Ark emerged in the Jackal Valley. And let me tell you, if the Jackals were the first people those Ark survivors met, then they were dead in minutes. But the important thing is that the Jackals probably left that Ark intact, which means you should be able to recover their decryptor and get it back here.
So, I need you to go north.
So the Jackals are a dangerous bunch of...
Jump. Thank you. Captain!
Nada!
Excellent work. Just give me a second to analyze this data. Hey, Captain, take a look at this. Incredible.
Incredible's right. This is exactly what we've been waiting for. It is quite simply the key to everything. The location, codes, and re-entry times for every Ark buried on Earth is right here. This data is nothing less than a second chance for civilization. Maybe our last chance. With this, we can strike at the heart of the Authority. We can use the codes in your ID drive to free all the Arks that the Authority has imprisoned beneath the Earth. For years, we've developed plans to get someone inside Capital Prime, into the heart of the monster. But we never had the capability to deliver a fatal blow. Until today. If there's a future, it begins with this. The war starts now. First thing is, we need access to the Eastern Lands, and the only way to do that is by knocking out the Authority security bridge. See Portman. He's got a plan worked out for that. The data on your ID drive is truly a gift to the Resistance, but we need access to the Authority-controlled territory in the East. So as I said before, see Portman.
Now, we finally get to hit the Authority.
I've been waiting for this. You ready?
To get across the bridge and into the Eastern Lands, you'll need to knock out the power generator that controls the defenses. Trick is, the only safe way to access the bridge is down the ravine and up the lift. Not easy. Once you're around the defenses, you'll be able to blow the generator to hell.
I'll give you the explosive charges. You just need to go.
And the Authority has a small...
Hello there, cutie. Please tell me what I can do for you. Name's Janny. I buy, I sell, I try to make a little money. Helps me keep my head above water. I got your basic and primo supplies. You need it, I got it. And if I don't got it, you probably don't need it. So, what you looking for? Don't forget to check with me first if you need anything. Bye now.
Back off.
Great work. That'll make them think twice about getting too far from base. Now, before you go running into Capital Prime, I think you should take some extra firepower with you. Grab that Authority pulse cannon. I liberated it from a dead guard. You are ready to go.
You've done a great job, soldier. But now, it gets serious. One last mission for you.
Codes are ready. You'll be able to walk right in. Uploading them to you now, sir.
This is it. What we've been planning for so many years coming. But now, we will be able to hit the Authority where it hurts. You'll have to get inside the heart of the Authority itself, Capital Prime. Get to the ARC control system and upload the data from your ID drive. That'll trigger the emergence of the remaining ARCs. No one has ever entered Capital Prime and returned. No one knows what could be waiting for you. But if you are successful at raising the remaining, take this code cipher. You'll be able to access any personnel entrance near Capital Prime's main gate. The entrance will be heavily guarded, but I know you can.